Here is Danny, and today with some quick Call of Duty news. Season 1 of Black Ops is moved to 16 December, because they are probably afraid of Cyberpunk. To make up for the delay, they are giving double XP from the 12th till the season starts. And just for logging in, you can get two soldier bundles that has operator skins named Park and Garcia, plus two weapon blueprints. Some more things that are dropping in Season 1 are 4 2v2 gunfight maps, which was probably my favorite mode in Modern Warfare. It also seems like the Black Ops 2 map Raid will come to Black Ops Cold War, which is nice because it is a great map. There will also be a new Fireteam map. A patch for the game to prepare for Season 1 will drop on 8 December, also when Season 1 starts. All 30 or so weapons from Black Ops will go to Warzone, which is a lot. And there is a new Gulag experience. And it also looks like there will be a new map and mode coming too. Also, if you want more of this quick Call of Duty news, like I always do with my Battlefield content, and sometimes Apex, then please vote in the community poll or let me know in the comments. Cheers. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and I. See you on the Battlefield. And even though it's cut, I will not change my outro.